The one thing I was most afraid to do was enrolled in this PhD program that my mentor told me I had to enroll, and then defend your dissertation, which is the study that you do to complete that degree. I was very, very scared of those two aspects of the education. But once you know you could get through it, it was great.